Hey guys, welcome back. More Lost Legacy coming up for you. So where we left off there, we kind of escaped from the inner bit of that statue, the big elephant, Shiva.
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Okay, yeah, so let's continue on. Loving the game so far. It keeps getting better, so let's stick with it. We're, I think, around halfway through. Oh, shit.
Oh.
What's this here? Must have lost my other gun somehow. All right. So, where do we go?
Above you. Right. Sorted.
Go. This again. There? No? I don't think so. Alright, we gotta jump down. Commando style, huh? Oh, shit. Get up, you dick. Up! Oh, for God's sake. End of me. Fucking hell. Oh, no, wrong side. Get up. Let's go. Work.
Never knew what hit him. Let's go.
But hectic.
Shit.
Where are we?
No idea. But at least we're not in the line of fire.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Up here. Think there's a way through.
I prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured. Hear that?
I do. Up here, there's a breach.
Oh.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Make this quick.
Give me back my disc.
Come get it. Delivery. Need to work on your reflexes.
So slow.
Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on. Shit.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Fraser, get him! Grab on something! Anything! Oh, oh shit! Woo!
Fraser! Mm.
Fraser, you okay?
Yeah.
I think so. Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, the Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns. Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
Good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
This looks like the way to go up here.
Up here.
Go slow.
Get that thing open.
Hang on, what's happening here?
Andy, Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal.
Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarve made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine?
It doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Well, maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. She's fast. I could use the exercise.
Shit. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Well, Nandi's not too far. Ugh.
Ouch!
Slidey bit.
He does nothing.
Slow down. Slow down.
Well, at least I've still got my dignity.
What are you doing? Like this might be the way to go. See the steps and some runes.
Try this way.
Yes, we have to blow through this.
All right. That's more like it.
More sliding.
Look. Oh, shit. Really stepped in it now. Need to get to her.
Any sign of them?
Nothing yet.
Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
I like that Mettler gun earlier. Shit. Thought I got away with that.
Never get anywhere with that APC hounding us.
That motherfucker. Do I have time to pick some locks? Not really. Oh shit, get out!
Need to use explosives to bring that APC down.
Come on.
It's last legs now. Oh, holy shit.
Bam! Down for the count.
Oh shit. Come on, man, dear. Is this the place earlier with the fountains? Nadine. Now, where did they go? There's kind of bits and pieces in all these little areas. Another one. See if we can max
right.
It out.
Yes, listen, we'll never
Where
get anywhere
she?
With these guys around. Come on!
Must be near if she's talking to me.
Oh, shit!
Nadine, that's it. We're clear.
Oh, nice.
Hang on. Be right there.
Oh, okay.
Damn it.
You need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
This is a touch like Uncharted 4 when they get to Avery's house. They'll have to go kind of underground and the guys are blowing up walls, I think. Oh, maybe that's it when they're in Scotland. Either way.
Oh, wow. The kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
She's wounded. Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Oh. Wait
a minute. We need to get calm.
Just stay calm. Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both?
Well, this is different.
Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Wow. Did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to... What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal. Well,
come on. All right.
Nothing else.
Let me tell you something, guys. The graphics in this game are pretty spectacular across the board.
I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged.
We have to look at that now, don't we? All right.
Been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Oh.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call.
Nah. Okay, we've got pretty much full everything. Nah. Up here.
Up here.
Swing on. I can't see where we're going. Must be going up there. Oh. I wonder, should it be just trying to go over there? That's kind of us back out. What? Doesn't make much sense. What is this about? I missed something in that area there. Must be, I know. We didn't get up here before. Get out of the way! Oh man, look at this.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Magical. Okay, guys, we'll leave it there for now. We'll rejoin in part nine. Carry on with chapter 7, The Lost Legacy. Hope you guys are enjoying the videos. Let me know how you're getting on. As always, share, like, comment. Let me know where you're watching from. Have an awesome day, guys. See you in the next one.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah.